If you want to make it even harder, I'd recommend this mode. It's good for kiting, and then you also have to dodge fireballs too. So you can kind of train your mental awareness, since you know, in League you're supposed to be focused on so many things at once. And that's one thing that's really hard to get good at, is being aware of what's going on around you during team fights, during laning phase, knowing where the jungler is, all those things.